have a shredding system where the feedstock is shredded, then it is fed, the slurry is fed inside the digester. So the digester here, we have a recirculation system so that the microbes will come in contact with the feedstock, and the gas which is generated here is stored in this biogas holder. So once gas is filled, it is purified here in the scrubber for the exterior scrubber. Then we have the moisture separator inside, and we have the flow meters, and we can see the moisture trap to trap the moisture, and you have the flow meter to measure the flow of gas, and you have the gas analyzer which measures about the composition of the gas, so you can see how much methane is present in this gas, and an air blower to boost up the pressure, and then it is given to the stove here, or this is just for a cooking application, this is just for a demonstration purpose, so the biogas generator can be used for generating power and also can be used for space cooling.